We'll be right back. Transport lift. Stellung verlegen. Starte den Motor.
Das ist nicht mein Krieg.
Warnung der Reihenhälfte an Taxi. Hier, Kommandant. Einsatzbereit, Kommandant. Das war nur die Koordinaten, Kommandant. Ja, Kommandant. Spinerne, klar. Spinerne, klar. Hat er nun Taxi-Corner? Einfach aus. Wie lauten Ihre Befehle, Kommandant? Die Welt besteht aus zwei Arten von Menschen: Artilleristen und Zielen. Meinen Sie mich? Den sollen wir für Sie transportieren.
Information und einsatzbereit.
Irgendwelche Befehle, Kommandant? Rücken Sie es einfach aus.
Bezüglich meiner bisherigen Aufträge zur Verschwiegenheit verpflichtet.
Stellung verlegen. Startet den Motor.
Haben Sie was?
Den sollen wir für Sie transportieren.
Not
Thank you.
Artillerie verleiht der hässlichen Klopperei des Kampfes etwas Wucht.
Man, I just realized you guys didn't hear my mic at all. Poggies. No, this isn't Eastern Dream. This is my name. This song is Higun Retour. I can play Eastern Dream next, though. That's my favorite one. We got the good side, guys. It's an auto win. Do we want to? What was he playing? Red Dragons. Do we want to risk it all and go for the 3CV opener? I mean, why not, right? What's he gonna do? Gotta get the Pion PSV, Jelly's favorite unit. Is I think if we just put AT teams everywhere, we just win. Yeah, I would start with 3 Gebirgs Fuhrer. You're right. You're absolutely right. Guys, did you know that I won 200 bucks yesterday because I won an SD2 tournament? And I missed a call. I wonder who it was from. I'll listen to it later. Where's he? No, not this. Where's Eastern Dream? I can't find it, whatever. I'll listen to it later. Nothing's exploded. We haven't even spotted anything. Oh my god, what is going on? Oh my goodness. Was that a bomber? Oh. No, it is. Oh my god. Wait, what? Wait, why would he bomb? He wanted to bomb the helo. Bro, this guy's wildin'. He's wildin', bro. Of course, nothing is in its right place. Oh my god, he's going for this. Bro, we're not ready. I don't even think we can hold this. Oh my god. I think he's got a crypto. Oh my god. Bro, what? I did not expect this. I've been outplayed. No, guys, like, actually, I've been outplayed. Do as much damage. Ah, oh, fuck it. You already started shooting. Alright, I'm gonna lose the CV. You know what? Sometimes you just lose. Into this side. Guys, if we flood the forest with Ranocos, we just auto-win. Despite the massive outplay from Steve here. But we need AA, right? Guys, how long do you think we can just ignore this for? I'm thinking the whole game. We just pretend like it never happened. Nice CV, dude. You've been outplayed by the Pion PSV. Bro, people talk about Warno TTK being super high, but what the fuck is this, man? How long has this fight been going for? I don't know, I feel like I won. Like, I feel like I already won, but... maybe I'm just being too cocky. We got more outplaying to do, so... oh my god, that was fucking precision, bro. Imagine. God, PSVs are so dumb, bro. He can't do anything. He actually can't do anything. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm gonna get an Ergen. Just Ergen this. And he's gonna be sad. Oh no.
He's got recon tanks.
Sorry guys, I'm laughing, but it's not funny for him, you know? If it was me, I'd be fucking keyboard in half already. I'm gonna show him a little trick I learned. My Itone. Wait, did he kill the Itone? Bro, I lost it and I never noticed. No, it's right there. Fucking retarded. Holy shit, bro, you got a fucking... Yeah, you got an air spam plane train going in. Bro, I'm going in. Check this out. What the fuck? Bro, I can't. This game is too much. Wow, he's actively spotting it. spikes are letting me down this game, man. Oh, I totally forgot about this. Oh, she just snuck. Hard knock life, man. What is happening here? He's actually trying it. I just gave up. Okay. Alright. Wow. I've been cucked out of my last game. Tragic. Now what do I do?